I'm working on a new guitar solo in D major. Here it is without the music.